This channel is entitled Jesus Only Jesus, and we're coming to the year's end of 2022. We're going into 2023 in January, and there is going to be a tremendous change in the way in which we're going to see ourselves, Jesus Christ, and the country. I have a friend who dreams dreams, and many of his dreams that he has dreamt have come true. His latest dream, he reported that there's going to be something very strange that is going to take place in the Indian Ocean, the Mediterranean Ocean, and the South Atlantic, along with Alaska. Alaska is going to have, he claims, a very warm period of time where the snow is going to melt dramatically in that state. The oceans that I just mentioned are going to rise abnormally high. Moses went to Pharaoh and he said, "Let my people go." That was a period of time of such great transition. And when the people left, they left, and within 40 days, they were faced with the Red Sea in front of them, the mountains on each side of them, and Pharaoh's army coming on the heels of God's people. It was a hopeless position to be in, but God commanded Moses to lift his staff and have the people march through the Red Sea on dry ground. The reason that we study these stories in the scriptures is so that we can see how God's hand has protected people in seemingly insurmountable situations and created miracles for them to come out on the other end alive and well. We serve the same God today. He's no different than what he was when he created the world, when he protected his people from the wrath of their enemies. The story ends well. Pharaoh follows the Israelites in through the Red Sea with his army, and the Red Sea collapses upon them and destroys every one of them. This is an indicator of God's deliverance, that evil will never overcome good. And that is what we have as a promise to how God operates, that good will always triumph. Be prepared for your deliverance in 2023. You're going to see truth will triumph over falsehood. Children will be released from the grip of evil. And individuals who have lived a life of lies and perpetrated and disseminated lies will cease to exist. Man did not save man in that Red Sea moment. It was definitively God, and God's hand was very apparent. It's the same thing that is going to happen now. The purpose of this video is to give you hope. When you feel a sense of hopelessness, and you feel a sense of confusion, that will all disappear very shortly. There is going to be a tremendous revival in this land. People will turn to God because they will see his hand operating in the affairs of men. Jesus says in the scriptures, "Fear not, for your redemption draweth nigh." Jesus is alive and well. You're going to see his hand operate in such a dramatic way that you will be convinced of this beyond a shadow of a doubt. Share this with everyone. God bless you.